Morgano, today your home run really kind of got the team ignited in that, I guess, that second inning. What did you see on that pitch, and what's made you so successful at the plate so far this weekend?
I think just I'm just seeing it out of her hand good, and you know, it's just the mentality, see it, hit it, you know.
You know, this team has now completed three GSC sweeps back to back to back. I guess just what's the mentality of this ball club right now, because it seems like you guys really don't panic, you don't get behind anything, and you just battle each at bat.
It's just all about like teamwork. Like everyone picks each other up. If someone gets out, that next person up to bat is gonna do something good.
And your pitchers this weekend all three complete games. How good is that for you guys defensively to know that your pitcher's gonna give you seven strong innings each time out?
We just rely on them, and when they throw a ground ball, we're ready.
And now you guys hit the road for the first time in GSC play. I guess what's the mentality as you go on the road to take on Union next weekend?
It's just the same mentality we have been, just play as a team.